Jason Bourne était la partie visible de l'iceberg.
Qui c'est ce gars-là?
Un agent opérationnel.
C'est un Treadstone, l'instabilité en moi.
It's the same for all the scripts. And if you're really writing well, if you're writing very well, you're seeing a movie all the time when you're writing. So I'd seen other versions of those films along the way. It's a bigger toolbox and a lot more toys and a lot more money to play with than I've ever had before. So it was very exciting in that sense, yeah.
Et votre nom?
Kenneth Kitson.
Êtes-vous prêt à vous investir dans ce programme?
Oui, monsieur. Vous feriez n'importe quoi pour votre pays.
There were no traditional ways to go forward, and you couldn't replace Matt Damon, you couldn't... And so we went back to them and said, you know, you could make a larger world. Maybe you could make a larger world. So they liked that idea. So it started very slowly. Make a larger world. What's the larger world? And finally we came up with this new character. And the writing process with... It was very incremental, very small, this piece of story, then the character, and then it worked out, and then it got very interesting, and that's when I decided to go forward.
Vous avez subi une altération de deux chromosomes distincts. C'est l'avancée scientifique la plus exaltante qu'on ait jamais réalisée.
Je ne suis pas qu'un sujet d'expérience, docteur.
We needed an amazing actor, right? Pure actor. And we needed somebody who was an athlete. It's impossible to make a film like this if you don't have somebody who's, and he's really an athlete. And then we needed someone who the audience knew, but hadn't focused on completely. I think the chase in Manila is very, it took a long time to do that and a long time to plan, and many people worked on it for a very long time, and there's many things that can go wrong and a lot of things that have to go right. So that the final chase is very difficult.
C'est Aaron Cross. Personne n'avait encore obtenu de telles évaluations. C'est un Treadstone, l'instabilité en moi.
J'ai jamais rencontré de membre du programme.
Very difficult. And then you also, you spend so much time as a director, if you're working outside, you worry about the weather so much. We were so vulnerable. We were there for a month in Canada, and everything depends on you. Wake up every morning and watch the sky. Are we going to have snow today? Is it going to melt? Is it going to be windy? Or is it going to be too cold to work? It was very difficult to do. Very, very hard work. I think it's the reality. I think it's the fact that there's nothing cynical about it. There's nothing cheesy or cynical. That's very real. Everything we do is we navigate towards reality all the time, in the behavior, in the action, in the places that we go. We don't glamorize the places that we go. So I think that, in the world of CG and green screen and the way big movies are going, I think it's refreshing every now and then to have something that's very real. So that's what we go for.
Ça va? Allons-y.